In this video, I'm going to show you how to reset your Pantum printer. So we are going to reset the Wi-Fi and its other settings. Go to the printer display panel, click on the menu, scroll down and click on the system settings. Go to the last option, restore settings. Now you can select yes and press OK. This will restart the printer. Printer is reset. Thanks for watching.